بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. We continue with the book of medicine from Sahih al-Bukhari, chapter 19, chapter of leprosy. And the hadith we're reading is narrated by Abu Huraira. He narrated that the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لا عدوى ولا طيرة ولا هامة. And we talked about لا عدوى, which means no infection except with the permission of Allah, and la tiyara means no bad omen, and la hama means no barn owl. And before I continue, I wanted to show you what's the barn owl, so inshallah take a look at that. So when Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says no barn owl, the reason for that is because the Arabs used to believe that the soul of the dead person goes into a barn owl after he dies. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying no reincarnation, so because this belief is similar to reincarnation belief, so he's saying the reincarnation belief is baseless. And they used to have bad omen when the barn owl stands on the house of somebody of them. They used to believe that this is a sign that one person in the family, either the owner of the house or one person in the family, will die. And Prophet Muhammad is saying this is also a baseless belief. In addition to that, they used to believe that when a person is murdered and the barn owl comes to his grave and makes its call, it's saying, quench my thirst. Quench my thirst means take revenge for the person that is murdered unjustly. And Prophet Muhammad is saying also this is a baseless belief. The barn owl doesn't make this call for this reason. So no barn owl means no reincarnation, and that the barn owl is not a bad sign that somebody is going to die, and the barn owl is not asking for the revenge of the murdered person. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum.